It's Tyrone Shum from OutsourcingLive.com, and welcome to a dedicated channel where I share with you all my outsourcing strategies and tips. Now, in today's video, I want to share with you a really, really neat tool. This tool I've been using for many, many years. It's called Jing Project. And this is a tool that I think a lot of people are quite aware of as well. But if you aren't, then I want to just give you a quick review and why I recommend this is an excellent tool to use. Now, Jing Project is a screen capture software that allows you to be able to capture up to 5 minutes of tasks. And if you're like me, I would prefer to talk into a microphone and share information and send it over to my virtual assistant or any of my virtual staff in my team. And that way I don't have to sit there and type a long email or to send out something that may not be specific. And Jing really does that for you. It captures anything that you do. You can even just simply spend 5 minutes drawing out something that you might want someone to do and simply send that clip over to them. And the beautiful thing about Jing is that once you've created that video, there's no need to actually export or do anything like that because Jing takes care of all that for you. And that's why it's a really cool tool because they even give you free access on their service to be able to store any of your videos. Therefore, you don't even need to go and buy any particular server or store it on other servers if you choose not to. Okay, now this is something that I wanted to share with you. Firstly, is if you want to get access to it, all you have to do is just go to jingproject.com, and that's the link that you can access, jingproject.com. It'll take you straight to TechSmith. Depending on what type of user you are, if you're a PC or if you're a Mac user, they're available for both. And I'm a Mac user, and it works exactly the same. Only difference is obviously the install and the setup is slightly a bit different. Besides that, all you have to do is simply just go to downloads and you'll be able to just download Jing Project. Once you've installed it, Jing's extremely easy to use. And let me just open up and show you exactly what happens and what it looks like. So for example, if I double click on Jing, I'm just opening up right now from my window. If you can see, there's my little Jing. And shortly, in a second, it's actually going to load up soon. Now what it does, you can't probably see it on my screen because what's happened is that I've moved my screen over to the left here. I've got dual screen, so that's why you probably can't see. But I'm going to show you an example. I'll just enable it right now and see that little thing that's going over there. What will happen is that, let me just select an area, and it could be as big as you want or small as you want. And you got two options. You can either capture an image with Jing and it'll save it as a PNG file, which you can just send that over to anyone. Or you can capture the video, which is exactly the reason why I'm recommending this tool, because you can talk into the microphone and describe exactly what you want. So I'm just going to do a quick sample for you. I'm just going to click on this, capture video. And what will happen is that it may actually conflict with my microphone, but let's see how that goes. So this is a little Jing capture. I'm just doing this little thing. I'm just going to describe what I want. Install Jing and use. That's exactly what I want my person to do. Okay. Once that's done, you click stop. And pretty much there you go. It's put it into this thing that's called Jing Preview. And I'll just give it a name right down here. I'm just going to call it Jing Test. And let's just play it and let's see how it sounds with my microphone. But let's see how that goes. So this is a little Jing capture. I'm just doing this little thing. I'm just going to describe what I want. Install Jing. As you can see, it turned out perfectly. It captured everything that's in there. Once you've captured it, all you have to do is simply click this little button that's down here, if you see that. And that sends it up to your screen share, which is a free server that stores all your video. Let's do that right now. And give it a few minutes, or probably less than that actually. Should only be very quick. Let me just drag it over here if I can get it access to it. Actually, it's uploading it right now. So it's uploaded actually right now. It wouldn't take too much longer. But once you've got that, I love this one because the fact is that once the video's there, it just sends you a link onto your keyboard and all you have to do is simply place it on a browser, or you put it into a task, or you send it off in an email, or ideally, I usually send it off via the project management system to whoever the member is. Okay, so it says here the link is captured. You probably can't see that, but I'm just going to paste it here, and it creates that little link here. So what has happened is that it's uploaded a screencast onto the internet, or Jing, your video, and I'll just hit enter, and what will happen is I'll open it up in a new window, And anyone who's looking at this, particularly your virtual staff or your virtual assistants, they can just click play and instantly watch exactly what they need to do. And I'll just play it right now for you. And up and away with my microphone. But let's see how that goes. So there you go. All right, and that's how easy it is. It's basically a simple one-click or two-click process that allows you to be able to save any of your screen captures and send off to your virtual staff in an instant. And that's what I love about this tool. Okay, now if you love this tool, I'd love to share. I'd love you to be able to share this with others as well. You can leave a comment about it, any questions or so forth down below. And I hope that you'll be able to gain a lot of usage out of this, just how I have, and make the most out of this fantastic screen capturing tool between your virtual staff and virtual assistants. Now, if you like more resources like this one, you can find them inside Mass Outsource Mastermind, along with video tutorials and step-by-step instructions showing exactly how I use them. To get a 30-day, no-risk trial membership to Mass Outsource Mastermind, simply visit freevideoset.com. Until next time, I wish you success in your quest for outsourcing.